You okay?
What?
Just when I've convinced myself I made the right decision about us, you go and do something like this. It's enough to drive someone crazy.
You're reconsidering, aren't you?
Oh, no.
Sure you are.
Katrina's forces have been destroyed. It's up to you two now. You're all that stands between Xander and New Haven.
Ava, why is he doing this?
I know he's hard to understand, but after Marius crushed the High Goblins and their civilization, and there were no more battles to be fought, he looked upon all that he had wrought and realized he had become as cruel as the High Goblins. It was then Marius knew that humankind needed wisdom more than strength. Marius turned to the way of peace. He founded the Order of the Monks, and for many years they ruled the human world. And we began to thrive. The way of peace suited humans, but more importantly, the way of the monk was respected. But as our founder's time came to an end, so did the influence of the monks. Our contributions to humanity were all but forgotten. Soon people thought of us as solitary eccentrics or worse, quaint folk of a bygone era. Xander found it all humiliating. He felt power was the only way to regain the respect we lost.
Yeah, but the whole army of ancient robots thing?
It's a bit much.
Plane?
Plane.
We'll be right behind you.
Three Titans left.
Nice to be home, but it's different than I remember.
It's probably the invading army. Let's go.
Time to put an end to Xander's plan.
So not good.
Xander's minions. Get him, Knack. They're destroying our city.
There's one of them.
I'll take it from here. You're a little fragile for what's running around out there.
I just wish I could do more.
Do more? You figured out what was happening. Found the control center. Saved us when we were stranded.
And I gave Xander the artifact. Those superpowered robots out there? That's me too.
We all make mistakes, Lucas. What matters is what you do next.
I just can't help but think it's all my fault. What have I done?
Get down!
We'll set this right, Lucas. Beginning now. Oh!